Good evening. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Candace Kelly. Nick Toma has the evening off. We're going to begin tonight in Lackawanna County, where police are investigating some violence at a shopping mall. One woman was slashed at the Viewmont Mall in Dixon City, and according to Dixon City Police, the woman was an employee at the mall. Police have one person in custody. Now, there is an investigation underway, and we will continue to update you as soon as that information is available to us.